Dr. Mom here, getting ready for episode 9 of the Weekly Wellness Walk with Dr. Mom podcast. Episode 9, we're going to talk a little bit more about good fats and bad fats. Now, we did talk about them briefly a few episodes back, but this one's going to be more detailed. Some of the good fats that you want to look for when you're going to the grocery store, and there's 4 of them, are saturated fats, monounsaturated fats, polyunsaturated fats, and natural occurring trans fats. And in this episode, we're going to break those down as to why they're good and how to find them and good sources of them. Things that you want to avoid are synthetic trans fats. So anything synthetic, you basically want to think of it, if it's been man-made, it's been synthesized in a laboratory versus something that comes from nature, probably not good for you. So we're going to go over that, synthetic trans fat as well and why that's bad for you. I hope everyone enjoyed watching and listening, and we'll see you next week on the Weekly Wellness Walk with Dr. Mom.